while systematiko ang mga survey na yan, kung paano nila ginawa yan, maghinay-hinay sila at dapat dahan-dahan sila kung paano nila isa-publiko yung mga ganito. Dahil ang tendency na it conditions the mind of the electorate. At ako naman, hindi ko po pinabasa ang survey. I consider myself a political missionary. I have an objective. I have a platform and principles to push. No? Sa totoo, ang hirap-hirap ng ginagawa namin, isipin ko lang kung magkano yung bilyon na ginagastos sa mga katunggani natin sa politika. Talaga, nanghihinahan na eh. But hindi ko iniisip yon because of my faith. My God tells me to love my country, to love my people, to love the poor. So I'm pushing this platform. No matter what, I don't care about those surveys. Basically, we have to stop the madness in this country. It's sheer madness, eh? And it's teetering towards a real popularity contest. Tama na, we should be principles. We should base our politics on principles. We should base it on platform. And kung hindi talaga yun yung kalakaran ng politik, I don't care. We have to start it. And I'm going to start it. Nobody will start it. And my political party will start it. And this is my mission. So service, hindi ko po pinapansin.